Okay, to draw this American robin, we're gonna need a 2B pencil, a clipboard, a cardstock, or any other smooth surface paper that you prefer. We're gonna need a kneaded eraser, so you can make it into kneaded into all kind of shapes. A hard eraser, and then colored pencils. Okay, before we start, we're gonna make some mark on the top, bottom, left and right to make sure the robin is centered. You can measure it if you want, so it's the same distance on each side. And then we're gonna start from the head, just below the middle line. Let's make a small circle and then an egg shape body. Make sure it's light so it's always easy to erase. And then we connect the head to the body with straight line. So you see the front just below the beak, it's straight down. So let's make a straight line down in the front, like the beak. The beak is slightly towards the top, just a tiny bit upwards. Here's the middle of the beak, and then we can add the line between the beak and the head. Let's draw the eye. The eye is at the center of the head. Around the center. Then when you finish the eye, you'll realize, oh, the back of the head is slightly too big, so I can erase the unwanted lines. Make sure it's centered. And then I can just add a line between the neck and the body. I just want to make this black border clear. Circle, and then I can start adding the shape of the wing. And it's continuing down. It's like the wing shape. This, and then there's the tail, just like a triangle. Let's consider this transparent first.